my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Pedro's cough.
It is a school day. Peppa and her friends are having a music lesson.
Ooh! Miss Polly had a doll.
Sorry, Madam Gazelle.
Oh dear, Pedro has a cough.
Not to worry, I'll ring Dr. Brown Bear.
Dr. Brown Bear speaking.
Hello, Doctor. This is Madam Gazelle.
A child is ill.
Don't panic. I'll come straight away. What seems to be the problem?
I've got a cough.
I see. Is it a tickly cough or a chesty cough?
I don't know, but it goes like this.
And when did you get this cough?
When Madam Gazelle started singing.
It's nothing serious, but Pedro's cough may be catching.
What do you mean, catching?
When one person has a cough, sometimes other people get that cough too.
Do I need medicine?
Just a little spoonful. I'm afraid it doesn't taste very nice.
It tastes like an old shoe full of jam.
Thank you, Dr. Brown Bear.
Goodbye.
Bye.
As I thought, Pedro's cough is catching.
Danny Dog and Susie Sheep have caught Pedro's cough.
Open wide.
Ew! It tastes of carpet-flavoured yoghurt.
It tastes of flowers.
Well done for taking your medicine so well.
Do you ever get ill, Dr. Brown Bear?
No, Peppa, I'm never ill. I eat an apple a day. Goodbye.
Bye.
It is home time and the children's parents are here to pick them up.
Mummy, Daddy, I've got a cough.
Dr. Brown Bear kind of looked after us.
He gave us horrible medicine.
Madam Gazelle, can you sing your song now?
Of course, Peppa. Miss Polly had a dolly who was...
Oh, dear. All the grown-ups have caught Pedro's cough.
Dr. Brown Bear speaking.
This is Peppa Pig. All the grown-ups are ill.
Not to worry, Peppa. I'm on my way. Hello, everyone. Caught Pedro's cough, have we? Very well. Stand in line and open wide.
It tastes like custard and old socks.
Thank you for looking after us, Dr. Brown Bear.
Who looks after you when you're ill?
No one looks after me. I'm never ill.
Oh dear, Dr. Brown Bear has caught Pedro's cough.
Not to worry. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Poor Dr. Brown Bear. He's ill and there's no one to look after him.
Oh.
Who can that be?
Hello. We've come to look after you.
Here's some fruit.
And some cushions.
And here is your medicine.
Yeah. It tastes like jammy yogurt-flavoured custard socks.
And here's a song to make you feel better.